Showbiz, man. I had this bugged out dream last night that I was the devil's son, B. I was doing some ill shit.
When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns at nuns. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns at nuns.
L's the rebel, on a higher level, go get the shovel. Cause I'm the only son of the motherfucking devil. It's a fact, I'm living foul. Black nigga should've known I was sick from the shit I did a while back. Cause being bad, I couldn't stop when I was in preschool. I beat a kid to death with a wooden block. Faggot niggas, I was backslapping. I realized that every time I got mad, that something bad happened. A nigga hit me with a can of beer, then he ran in fear. Later they found him hanging from a chandelier. Enemies, I be fucking quick. My moms know who I am, cause she know who she was fucking with. On my scalp is 666, no tricks. When I catch fits, my mom picks up the crucifix. And I kill chumps for the cheapest price. I'm rolling with Satan, not Jesus Christ. Enemies, I got several done. Big L straight from hell, the motherfucking devil's son.
When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns at nuns.
It's Big L and I'm all about taking funds. I'm a stone villain, known for killing and raping nuns. Ayo, I even kill handicapped and crippled bitches. Look at my scalp real close and you'll see triple sixes. There's no doubt, I'm all about a dollar. I just signed a lifetime contract with the funeral parlor. This kid, yo, owe me dough. I didn't take his life instead. I tied him up and made him watch me rape his wife. One nigga told, tried to diss me and that shit is risky. The nigga took a swung, but he missed me. So I popped off, now the jump's knocked off. I spit in his motherfucking face and then bopped off. Once a hottie shot me with a shotty, I died, but then I came back to life in another body. The way I'm living is dead wrong. I'm a devil from hell without the tail or the red horns. Killing is fun. I'm number one with a gun front and get done because you can't run from the devil's son.
When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns and nuns.
The Big L is strictly gunplay. I run in church and pistol whip the priest every Sunday. Once I put out the crazy order, I sent niggas to kill Tom, his mom, and his baby daughter. I'm living up to my extortion image. I be stalking Linux, catching more bodies in abortion clinics. The kid tried to take L out, shot me in the chest with a tech. I just laughed and spit the shell out. Next I took his gun, then he dropped to his knees with ease. I made him freeze, he begged me please not to squeeze. When I ain't the type to fuss, I just snipe and bust. Click, clack, I felt a nigga bite the dust. Shorts, I'm taking none. Misbehaving, sent to the grave by the devil's son.